Did you find it humiliating?
No, because no, I'm really, really stubborn. I come from a long lineage of stubborn West of Ireland women, and I'll have none of it. I'm not a victim, and that's why I kind of draw attention to it, because and that's why I've become quite. That's why I want to, I've never seen myself as being an advocate, but this the personal is political, and I don't want people to feel that they have to hide